I'm Jordana Borenstein, a communications expert, keynote speaker, public speaking trainer, humorist, MC, author, and a creator of joy and fun. Hey! I love delivering keynote presentations and workshops both virtually and in person.
Every hour, every second, millions of people around the world are posting, commenting, and chronically oversharing. Which actually reminds me, I haven't posted anything to Twitter for about 20 minutes, so can I get a quick photo of you guys? Hands up. A few of you are actually blinking. Let's do it again. Chins up. Having fun. Hashtag fun. Great. Good-looking crowd. Hello, content marketers.
How many of you are baby boomers? Okay, how many of you are Gen Xers? Any millennials in the room? Okay, hey, any Gen Zs today? No? And how many of you have no idea which generation you're in? Awesome. Excellent. That's what I'm here today to talk about. Who's who, what's what, and how do we actually communicate with each other? So
I love this hybrid world because for those of you at home, how easy is it? You grab a cup of coffee, you roll out of bed, and you're watching this like from the lazy chair. And all of you guys here in Melbourne, how amazing was it to have a shower, put on clothes, and actually see human beings? Absolutely brilliant. And wow, look at that, you're even wearing matching shoes. That's amazing after 4 months of lockdown.
The most important message I have for small business owners is to stand out by being different and to capture attention by using creativity, because it's one of the most powerful marketing tools. They've crossed generations, so it's not just memes for millennials. They've been doing circulations through every single age bracket.
Social media strategist Jordana Borenstein.
We needed laughter, especially when times are so uncertain and there's darkness. We needed the joy and the connectedness that memes bring. The memes about homeschooling really provided that outlet of emotion for people who were struggling to be able to connect together and laugh together.
One of my biggest passions is helping businesses learn to love communicating and connecting with their teams, colleagues, and clients, both online and offline and across the generations. And importantly, to have fun while they're doing it. One of my uplifting, high energy, and interactive presentations that I offer is called Turning Fatigue into Fun, where I help us all overcome the Zoom fatigue and Microsoft Teams fatigue that we've all been facing. And none of us chose this digital world. We've just been thrown into it full tilt. Some of us love it, some of us hate it, and some of us still have no idea where to look. Do I look at the webcam? Do I look at your faces on the screen? Or do I look across the room because my child has started drawing a mural on the wall made out of Crayolas? Like, it is confusing. So today's gonna be interactive, okay? First, I'm gonna ask you guys for some reactions. Then I'm gonna ask you for some chat box comments. And then I'm going to ask some of you to come off mute and volunteer. And that way we can all see what works, what doesn't work, and is a complete disaster, and therefore what to avoid when you're leading meetings.
Great for everyone else.
Plus, I love emceeing, hosting, facilitating, and running really fun trivia, games, and networking.
By the way, when you hear this, that means trivia because it's 2020. Okay, you're granted a wish immediately. Is it a box of Krispy Kreme donuts, a case of Grey Goose vodka, an instant six-pack abs, you don't have to do any work, or a night with your celebrity crush and nobody knows anything? Vote, 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 vote away. Chat box with a yes or a no. Can you just indicate, have you since March 2020 suffered from either screen fatigue, Zoom meeting fatigue, or Google Hangout fatigue? Have you felt burnt out at any point? We have yes, 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 yes. Thank you for your honesty. Yes, so much yes. Katie, ooh, in capitals, and with a smiley face. Yes, we're getting yeses and exclamation points. Okay, amazing.
I love presenting on creating positive connections across the generations, capturing attention with creative social media marketing, developing powerful public speaking and communication skills, generational miscommunication, laughing together at our differences, taking charge of your personal brand so you're in control of your narrative, confidence on camera, video skills for the new hybrid world, facing our fears to find our strength, creativity, courage, and risk-taking, emceeing with a comedy twist, fun facilitation and interviewing, and corporate comedy.
My sessions are jam-packed with helpful tools, tips, and techniques for audiences to immediately implement and take away. I draw on my background as a comedian to bring humor into every single session, so they're always entertaining and educational, because if we're learning while we're laughing, we retain the information much better.
I'm actually really excited to be here today. Do you know, usually when I present at conferences and events, I'm really worried about my dress and about my hair, but today all I really care about is, do my boots have enough arch support? Seriously, very soft soles, just so you know.
Really hate spiders. Let's work together to embrace the exciting possibilities of this brand new hybrid world and bring fun, learning, laughter, joy, and education into your online and offline events. I'm excited to work with you.